It's so nice to see you having fun. In fact, it's nice to see you doing anything.
Where do you keep your glasses?
Hey, what are you doing, waiting on people at the Regal Beagle? Look, this is a party. I want you to relax, and I will serve you for a change.
But I have everything I need.
Oh, that's true. That's true. That's really true. Hey, Jack, you know you're driving me crazy?
Sure, you are driving me crazy! Oh, yeah.
Hey, come on in, have a drink.
I don't want to come in.
Anything you say. Change your mind quick, come on in.
Jack, if you don't quiet down in here, you're going out on your ears.
Well, that's very good. You write a lot of poetry?
I mean it. The noise. What is that for?
Is that a friend of yours? Robbie, he's a nice guy.
Oh, that's a nice one, all right. That's a beauty. Listen, why don't you guys do something quiet at night, like do each other's hair?
Mr. Rosen, why don't you just join us for a drink, loosen up, you know, have some fun?
I'm not here to have fun. I'm here because I want to go to bed.
I'm sorry, it's not that kind of a party.
Mrs. Roper hadn't taken a sleep, but Bill, she'd be up here complaining too.
Hello, Mr. Roper. I do hope you can stay.
Maybe just for a minute. See how nice and quiet we are? Why don't you dance, boy?